Better go check on Grandpa. Hey, what up, y'all? I'm gonna get the car battery and then set some traps on the ladders. There's one in the thicket and one in the tool shed. Fast. Let's see. See what that means. I think, okay, it looks like it's just them gathering a bunch of shit super fast. I got Sonny on me. And Leland as well, both of them. So Leland just knocked me over, stabbed Grandpa. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's move. Put a trap right here. Okay, I got one in the tool shed. Reset it. I don't know where she went. I don't see any blood. She went around behind. It was a chick. Okay, I gotta get that other trap set. Oh, I got Julie on me here. I'm gonna struggle with her. Yes, thank you. Good job. Good job. Be that kind of game where they're going to be trying to stab Grandpa all the time, then I need that one trap over there. It's not where I usually like to put it, but it's okay. Somebody else just get killed? Yeah. Very nice. Give him some blood. Come on, Grandpa.
All you need's a little blood. Perk you right up.
Someone's up by the main house. It's Anna.
You just listen. I wouldn't have to do that.
Fight. Fight over here.
Pretty sure I saw somebody else too. I'm not 100% sure though. Struggling, Cook is struggling. Anna's right here in front of me. You stupid bitch. God damn it.
There's no way out.
Struggling with her? Nice. Nice, Cook.
What you get? I don't mind being violent, but I got no choice here.
That was good. GG.